welcome to today's episode of my Christmas Advent calendar. Today I'm going to show you how I made this really cute heart. So if you'd like to see how I did that, just keep on watching. So here I just cut a heart out of paper and then put it on top of my fabric, and then I'm just going to draw all around the heart shape. And then we're going to cut this out. So I chose to do two different kinds of fabric on the front and the back side of my heart, but you can do whatever you prefer. So it looks like this. So now here, we're going to pin the two together, and here's my ribbon that I'm going to have on the edge. So I'm just going to cut a line like this. And I'm gonna pin it down. So I'm going to ruffle it a bit just to give it a nicer shape. So I'm basically just folding the lace and putting a pin in it to secure it all the way around. And I'm also putting my little ribbon inside in the middle, so we have something we can use to put it up on our Christmas tree. So now here at the end, we're just going to cut the lace, put it inside. So this is what a heart looks like when I have all the pins in it. So now we're going to sew it. We're just going to sew it with a straight stitch all the way around. Just like this, and you want to leave a little opening so we can turn it inside out. So now here we turn the heart inside out, and it's ready for getting some stuffing in it. So when you're done with the stuffing, you're going to sew the little opening together. I just do this by hand sewing it. I found that's the easiest thing. So here I just put a thread on my needle, and I made a little knot. And the end on my needle, on the end on my thread. So first off, I'm gonna secure the needle and thread by making a little knot. And then we're going to sew this together. So when you're done with that, you're going to make a couple of knots and then just cut the thread off, and your heart is done. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is really easy and fast to do and really beautiful. I love the way it turned out. So see you next time. Bye.